Live, local, late-breaking. You're watching KOLT News 13 live at 6.
So let's take a closer look at those southern Arizona numbers. Pima County has 941 known positive COVID-19 tests, 58 deaths. Pinal County, 256 known cases and 7 deaths. Cochise County has 20.